I've been watching Trevor Zegras for the last 8 years, part of the Mid-Fairfield program in Connecticut. He is a super slick, super fast, offensive dominating kind of player.
A patient goal from number 46. Now it's 2-on-2. Zegras joined by Henry. He scores! Trevor Zegras, overtime game winner!
Knocked out of the playoffs in that second round series with the Winnipeg. And there's a lacrosse goal from behind the net from Trevor Zegras right off the inside faceoff.
What?
And Montembeau was not ready for that.
What a move. How can you be?
No, there goes my goal.
This season, 25 seconds and a man advantage. One time blast, Zegras scores! It took them nearly the full 4 minutes, but they get it done. The game is tied.